So our best lap so far is a 1:08.4. Okay, so we're third in the speed trap, 315.8 kilometers per hour. Everyone ready? Okay, let's go.
That's the best I could have done. Damn, I'll take it. Yeah, I'm not on a lap. Lap's done. Everyone behind us. Lap should be done. Yeah, honestly, that's PB. There's no way I'm beating what I did, so. P6 is doable. I actually had a somewhat doable first, I'd say. I don't know what it was, but I think it was somewhat, you know, good for me. It's really close to fucking times, though. It's crazy. Wow, Vaporize, you got a 0.72? Shite, man. Yeah. You. Good lap. Is that PB for you? Damn. My lap was decent all around. I'd take it. Is there a restart or no? Let's hopefully Russell and Eustace get a little bit edgy. So you said 2.8. I'm gonna go 3.1, just cause with I don't know with me, shit don't work. I'm gonna go 22.1 on the front. Is that fine? Two clicks. You guys are going mediums or hards? You honestly think I should go? I don't know. I'm six. Nah. I'm gonna do what you guys are doing, to be honest. I feel like just if we can be faster towards the end of the race, I think it's just better for us. Yeah, I'm sick. I don't know. I had the fucking lap of my life. When it matters, we put her in. Are you just running 51 bias for the race, Montana, or 52? Okay. Yeah, I might do 52. I might do 52. Yeah, I'm gonna. I mean, it's going to make the train quick. Oh, Joe Breen's just going for it. Why?
Super. Superb parking there, mate. Let's make sure we get the edge on the surrounding drivers as the lights go out. Okay, so that's the rest of the grid forming up.
Hopefully Verstappen doesn't make it difficult. Oh, Russell had a big slide. Watch out, Verstappen's getting ballsy. Fine, you go, it's fine. Hold it, hold your ass. Is Russell still at the front, yeah? The train's still kind of slow. Use it for now.
Alright, let's focus now for the rest of the race.
Warning? Oh. I'm 7. Yeah, everyone's using, aren't they?
DRS now enabled. DRS enabled. A lot of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button. Behind is 6.5 seconds.
He's back in Russell's DRS. What are you guys' front's tire temps? Okay. Yeah, same. 106, 105.
Clear. Okay, your car head's beginning to pull away. You know what to do.
Oh my god, I'm almost fucking... Tires are on glue, man. Or not glue, fucking ice. I think I'm driving on ice.
Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. Green flag. Green flag. clear. Use overtake. Use overtake.
Someone's pitting.
Okay,
I think it's Gary. Yeah. Oh, they're up there.
We're approaching the pit window, and you're going to be on mediums. Overtake and burn off some of this energy.
When's pit window? 16? Do the tires hold up though?
Starting to create a gap. They're just starting to pull away from us now. Okay, the pit window's open, so let's box this lap, box this lap. Stay out on track. Stay out. Okay, clear. Okay, we can take you this lap.
Camel pit.
You've lost some time to the car behind.
He was like 3 tenths behind me, but he pit. Yeah, same here. That was careful too from me.
Okay, let's go now. Stop. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go.
This isn't early, is it? Oh wow.
Resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no.
That's load of garbage.
Virtual safety car. Virtual safety car. Reduce speed
immediately. I think they got out ahead of us. Wow. Fuck. That's so lucky.
Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace.
Is what it is. Gotta love it. Gotta love it. Why? Just because there's damage on the track? That's why?
Okay, VSC ending. We're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Green flag.
Is anyone else stayed out, or is this all net position?
Gap to your teammate behind is 39.2 seconds.
Yeah. Campbell's slow, man.
Keep managing your tires. Manage your tires. Keep on him, he might make a mistake.
Fuck me, man. Gary is holding everyone up. I'm about to be able to be your ass. Oh, I have to use all my fucking battery. This is so frustrating.
position. Okay, be aware there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags.
Fine. Is there any way I can get in your DRS? Because I have Campbell 10th behind me.
Okay,
let's hit a duck. Yeah, fuck. I think it's just gonna be between me and Campbell, huh?
Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by, 2.1 seconds.
Go for it, Campbell. Just saving his rear ass behind him.
Behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Well done.
Fine. Are you able to get back in the DRS or no? You want to just get in DRS now? Or no? I guess not. I guess I'll be bringing them, but I don't know.
Okay,
I don't know.
Careful.
Campbell's just saving his battery to overtake me like on the last couple laps. What? Why not? don't know, tires dropped off. Yo, my headset guy died, guys, so if I'm not on the mic or responding, it's because of that.
Bring it home.
I mean, so what's that, P4, since you're gonna probably a pen? What happened? You just went down the inside? Okay. So what's he gonna do? Quit? Oh. Yeah, I got the impression he wants to quit. Yeah, send the clip.